created the template for our stickers. It's just a Google Slides presentation, and we changed the orientation to be like an 8.5 by 11 sheet of paper. And our printer doesn't print like this middle section, so because it's kind of broken, so we only have it on the sides. And we'll just put this link in the description so you guys can make your own, like make a copy and make your own.
Okay, so the stickers here didn't print well, so that sucks, but all of these still work. You can cut first and then put it on the clear tape. Since these are so small and they fit in clear tape, I'm just going to put them on top. And you can also use smaller tape like this if you print your sticker that small enough. Then I'm going to take a cutter. You can use scissors, but we have like a straight cutter, so we're just going to use that so we have perfectly square stickers. Regular scotch tape. And since it's going to be really hard to cut after it's sticky, you might as well, if it's like a special shape that's not like a square, because I wanted these to be squares, if it's special shape, then you should cut it out now since it's easier. I'm just going to dump all the stickers in here. So you're just going to let it soak for a couple minutes until the paper is like completely translucent. It doesn't have any of those like white dots. Like they're done soaking. They're pretty much translucent. And I also have a piece of parchment paper to put them on. And it's really easy. All you have to do is carefully peel in like a circle shape. So like one corner, the next corner, the next corner, the next corner, and then peel the middle off. And that way you won't have any paper still stuck. If there's any rinds, like the little paper left over, just take your fingers and like take it off and be really gentle with it so that the ink doesn't come off. So the scotch tape ones are pretty much the same, like they became the exact same as the regular tape, like packaging tape, but they're a little bit harder to peel off. I'm gonna put one on my cutter. I decorated a little box with it. Putting one on my sister's bead box. We put them on our packages, like when wrapping jewelry or some craft for friends. And you can also use it as a sticker to seal envelopes. If you wanted, you can make a really long piece if you print it out like lots of stuff on paper and make it tape, because that would be really cool to have like custom tape.
Yeah, that's cool. Bye guys, we hope you liked the video and I hope you try this at home. Bye.